Okay, y'all, good morning. I just rolled out of bed. It is 4:30 in the morning, so I'm fixing to get a shower and get ready for the day. And I also have self-tanner on, and I'm gonna wash that off. Okay, so I'm out of the shower, and I'm fixing to make my greens by Bloom Nutrition. It is still super early, but I'm gonna need this throughout the day. I already know it, so I'm gonna get my day started with my greens. I'm gonna use up the rest of these mango. Okay, y'all, so I just blow dried my hair a little bit, and now I'm fixing to get ready and do my makeup super fast because I have to leave in an hour and I still have to pack and get everything together. So let me hurry up and I'll get right back. Okay, so I'm getting ready to leave. I got my bags packed up. I'm fixing to load up my car, and I'll see y'all when I'm on the way. So Mama Lynn has just made muffins, but I think I'm just going to take an energy drink and hit the road because I don't feel like eating right now. So yes, let's go tell her bye and I will show y'all my outfit. Okay, so this is the outfit I'm wearing. This Getting Western tee with this belt buckle, some Ariat trouser jeans, and then I'm going to put boots on once I get there because boots are uncomfortable to drive in. Alrighty, y'all. I'm leaving the house. On the way to ATL for the first, not for the first time, but for the first time alone to do some business. So y'all stay tuned to see what I'm fixing to start doing and working for. So, I got my car loaded, which I'm only staying one night, but there's my bag, my boots, and then my work bag right here. And I've got my Monster for the morning. I'm probably gonna have to stop and get some coffee too later, but I'm gonna drink a Monster right now. I had my greens this morning. So yes, I will keep y'all updated throughout my day. Y'all wish me safe travel. Well, by the time you see this, I'll already be there, I hope, or be back from there. So, praying for safe travels. I got a 3-hour drive and let's go get my day started. It is 6:21. I said I was leaving at 6:15, but I really didn't need to leave till 7, so that's why I tell myself to be ready at 6:15. Okay, love you. Mwah. She don't know how much I need her. She don't know. Okay, y'all, so I just stopped at Chick-fil-A in Dublin because we don't have one anywhere near Hazelhurst. So I forgot Ivy Grace works here. She's probably not here yet though. It's 7:30. Anyway, so I'm making good time and I just stopped and got me some chicken minis and some hash browns and some ketchup and sweet tea. But I'm about to hit the road again. 2 more hours. Woo! I reckon it's that time of year. Oh my gosh, y'all, it is 60 degrees and I think I'm freezing cold just from walking outside. What in the world? That's where me and Brody disagree, really, because I'm a cold-natured person, warm heart, cold-natured, and yeah, I'm gonna be freezing. If it is less than 70 degrees, it's cold. Agrees. Probably my body, but yeah, that's how I feel, honey. Woohoo! We made it to Atlanta! Yay! I'm so excited and I can't wait to show y'all all the fun things I'm fixing to do. I'm gonna be creating a lot of content on TikTok, Instagram, and YouTube. I'm uploading a TikTok right now to kind of tell y'all not really what I'm doing. No, it is not a job interview. I would not wear jeans to a job interview, promise. I mean, kind of is gonna be a new job, but it's not like an official interview. So I'm here, I'm gonna record everything that's happening. So yes, I will keep y'all updated, like I said 1,000 times, but let me go meet my new boss man. This is the parking lot. Can y'all guess which warehouse I'm going to? Ooh. Now I'm heading to the storefront. I'm leaving the warehouse and I have lots of goodies for y'all. My trunk, not the back seat, but my trunk is loaded down with all kinds of fabulous goodies. And I'm so excited to show y'all. Alright, I'll talk to y'all when I get to the store. I'm in Western Warehouse and I have three different work boots that I absolutely love. And I know, yes, I do not work outside, but I just have a vision on how I'm going to style these, which I did take some pictures because I styled these pink ones and I just want to show y'all the potential that they have. You know, if you work outside and do all that, that's great, but look at these. These are the steel blue work boots, women's work boots. Look, even the bottom has pink on it. Or that one's actually purple. But look. And you know, combat boots are super in right now. So I love those. And you can get these from JEB'S Western Warehouse in Atlanta. But I'm going to put the link to the website in my bio so y'all can shop. Look at these purple ones. Look. Do y'all like the pink or the purple better? These are a deep purple. And look, okay, that's purple on the bottom too. I thought it was pink. Oh, I'm crazy. Okay, so I think the last pair that I'm fixing to show y'all are my faves, but, oh, I just ripped that box. Okay, let me show you. Y'all think these are gonna be red? Nope, they're not red. Look how cute these are. There's purple detail right there behind the heel. Look, y'all, these are super cute. And if you wear combat boots, you might as well just get these because these are so cute. Like, literally super cute. And I have styled mine. I styled the pink ones with this shirt and some shorts, and I'm ready to go for the day. So I just wanted to show y'all those because they're so cute and I love them. So stay tuned on my TikTok and I'll keep updating y'all throughout the day. But if you like these boots, y'all have got to shop at JEB'S Western Warehouse for all the fabulous Western things, men or women. Okay, y'all. So I just shot a lot of content, videos, pictures, and everything for a couple of hours. And it is 3:13. I could really use a nap, but I also need Starbucks because I don't need to take a nap because I have so much to do. My ear is on high, honey, this AC. Woo! So I'm typing in, hey Siri, where is the nearest Starbucks from me? So, Siri, can you hear me? Hey Siri, where is the nearest Starbucks?
The nearest one I found is Starbucks on East West Con Southwest. Want to try that one?
Yes. Yes.
Okay. I can't call that location. Or get directions. Which would you like?
Get directions.
Getting directions to Starbucks.
Yes, ma'am. We on the way to Starbucks. Oh, I just exited out of it. Okay, wait. It started. All right. Hold on. Bluetooth. Alright, so we're going to Starbucks. Do y'all want to hear my Starbucks order? I'm scared this is going to be a really long vlog, but it's fine. Alright, let's go to Starbucks. Holy moly, the line is so long. See, I'm in like in parking spaces, it's so far back. But I think it's going to be worth it. I have a toothache, y'all. Toothaches are the worst, and I swear, y'all, I brush my teeth 100 times a day. But one night last week, or the week before last, it was about 2-3 weeks ago, I went to sleep without brushing my teeth. And I swear that's why this is hurting. Because I brush my teeth all the time. Anytime like I drink tea or anything, I'm like, I feel sugar, like I don't want cavities. So, yes, I have a toothache. So I'm probably gonna, everybody's comment on my TikTok. I'm not in Atlanta alone. I mean, yes, I am, but I am not alone. So, I'm gonna go in somewhere and get me some ibuprofen or Tylenol or something. And then I'm going out to eat tonight with my new bosses. Yes. The owners of Western Warehouse that I'm working for. So yes, do y'all want to hear me order my Starbucks drink? I don't really think y'all care that much, but y'all might. So let me get up like 25 cars and then I'll come back. I never get food from Starbucks either. Look at these circle. Oh my holy moly. I look like I'm 57 years old. Oh my god. I'm stressed out. And my car is making a weird noise. So that's great. I want to go look at cars too. This is going to be a really long vlog because I'm about to go look at cars. Anyway, line's moving up. Kind of, sort of. I keep turning my camera on and off. Gosh. There's a 4Runner behind me and that's what I want. Ooh. Okay, here we go. Hold on. Do I want like a cake pop or something? I don't really like sweet things. Hold on.
Thank you for choosing the
Starbucks.
Can I
get please? Give me one moment. Okay. Wait. Or should I get the bacon gouda? No bacon. Like Christy. Oh, I saw the little bacon and egg bites too on somebody's YouTube.
What can I get for you?
Can I get a venti iced white mocha with only 2 pumps of white mocha and extra caramel drizzle, a lot, and sweet cream cold foam?
What else
do you? Let's do a cookies and cream cake pop.
Alright.
And that's it.
$11.71.
Thank you. She didn't tell me thank you. I highly doubt she could understand me. I'm up here in ATL, baby. And, yes. I wish I had a city accent, y'all. I used to try to talk like my cousins from Florida. They were from, like, Tampa. And she actually lives in Atlanta, too. So, I'm going to try to see her. But I doubt I will. But, yeah, I used to try to talk like her. I'd be like, oh, my gosh, guys. You guys. Hey, everyone. So today, all right, that's so cringy. Ah, shut up, Hannah. All right, I'll let y'all know whenever I get my drink and I'll do a little taste test. I'm gonna just cry. Y'all, there's not a good spot in my car to prop up my camera. Okay, so, Daphne said, so what are you doing in ATL, Miss Secrets? Sis, I'm not being secretive. I'm vlogging it. Ah, she's funny. Okay, so venti ice white mocha. I say a lot of caramel, but it's okay. It's good. All right, this is always the best. I know it is. That's good. All right, so I'm like scrunched down in my car. I look like I'm trying to hide from somebody, but I really want to go in and work on my computer, but everybody's so terrified of me to be alone. It's choking me. Alright, let's try the cake pop. I like vlogging, y'all. I love talking to myself. Alright, ooh, look at that. Oreo dust? Oreo dust? Is that what it is? Mmm. It's good. Really sweet. I'm not a sweet girl. I'm sweet enough as is. Don't come for me because I know the ice white mocha is so sweet. That's why I get it with 2 pumps of white mocha, so it's not as sweet. But It's good, y'all. I like it. If I liked sweet stuff, I'd eat this whole thing. I'm probably going to anyway. So, it's gooey and chewy and good. So now, I passed by. I just told y'all what kind of car I wanted already, didn't I? I was going to surprise y'all. I'm probably going to crop it out. Because that'll be a fun vlog in 10 years when I can afford my own vehicle. So, I want to go look at new cars. Definitely not buy one today, but I don't know how to buy a car. But I'm going to go look and then send pictures to Brody. He's a smart man. He knows. All right. I love y'all. I want to keep this. I don't know why. That K-pop, that's just what I needed today. Why is it not focusing? Okay. All right, well. I love y'all. How many times did I just tell y'all I love y'all? But I do. I love y'all. Told y'all I'm sweet enough already. I didn't get extra ice in this because my mama and Brody brought me to the attention that they probably charged me by cup and not by amount. So when I get extra ice, it just makes me less coffee. And I don't care because I can add coffee. I mean, I can add ice later once I drink it down. You know, go to the Circle K or the, what do they have in Atlanta? Texacons? Exxon? Texaco? Is it Texaco? Exxon Mobil? That sounds like a cell phone. Is that a cell phone? I don't know. Anyway, alright. Oh, alright. I'm going to drive now. I love y'all. I'm finally at my hotel. I have been on the go. Really, I mean, like I sat down forever, but I've also been on my feet forever today. So, I'm in my hotel room, y'all. And, like, it kind of stinks, but this place is so nice and I love it and I'm so happy like that I'm getting this experience, honestly, because this is like, I just wish Brody was here to rub my feet because they hurt. He's gonna have to rub them Saturday for me. Anyway, but yes, honey, I've got this whole couch that pulls out into a bed and then, I mean, a suite. So I've got a desk area. Hold on, let me turn it around to show you. So if you're trying to come and kill me, I'm not here at the moment, okay? So, because I'm posting this way later, but here's that. Hey, vlog camera, look. Okay, hello. All right, and then I got a little view of the pool and nice little streets of Atlanta right there. Look how fabulous. Oh my gosh, y'all. I could so live in a big city. I was made for this. I'm a small town gal, but oh my, look, my TV is mounted to the wall. I have a whole king size bed for myself. Like, oh yes, honey. I am so exhausted. But I can't be exhausted because I just drank a large coffee. There's even a Starbucks downstairs. Like, I wish I would have known that before I went 40 minutes out of the way to go get Starbucks. And I did go look at cars, but nothing new. I'm still stuck with Cammy, which is fine because I love my car. I just want something bigger. All right, y'all. So, yes, look at, oh, hello, okay, So, I love people watching. So, this is fab. Okay, TV. Am I boring y'all yet? Like, this is, I feel like I've been vlogging all day long. And here's a nice little mirror. Oh, wait, belt. Where's the light? That's to the toilet. Hold on. Y'all, and, okay, there we go. Look, I could stay here for like 2 weeks all by myself and I would be perfectly content. Like, I've got a closet, private room. I can shut my door while I'm using the bathroom or showering. And I can even shut this if I want nobody bothering me while I'm sleeping. But I probably am going to shut it just to be safe. Probably not going to scare the... Look, like literally, y'all, look, I can close this thing. I can close this door and this. And then I will literally have a bedroom. All right, so I left my Starbucks in my car. Look at this Botox. I think she missed a spot. All right, hold on, y'all. I'm about to prop you up. Sorry, this is chaotic and probably giving y'all a headache. But, I made it, yes. I was going to vlog me coming in and all, but I was kind of terrified. So, that's where we're at. I have a few hours to rest. Probably 1 hour to rest. So... by rest, I mean edit my vlogs. So I'm gonna do that, and then I'm gonna eat supper with my new boss. And yes, so I guess I'll update y'all probably when I go eat supper, and then whenever I get back tonight, and then that'll probably be the end of this vlog because I have recorded all day long, and nobody wants to watch an hour long vlog. I mean, I don't know, you may, but I feel like I get kind of boring after a while. So, I love y'all, and I'll let y'all know where we eat. Like, where's good to eat in Atlanta besides the Varsity? I don't know where we're eating, but yeah. Okay, bye. I'm officially the vlogger who carries the camera around everywhere like this. So, hello, YouTube. Okay, so I'm on the way. I'm fixing to go to my car. They are picking me up. And we're gonna go eat some red lobster, but I like completely left my purse in my car. I know that's not smart. Okay, somebody's calling me. Bye. Okay, y'all, look, oh my gosh, I look like a raccoon, but I just washed my face and I don't feel like putting makeup off on my face. I can't scrub my face because of these lashes, but it's midnight. I'm fixing to go to bed. But I have had a very successful day. I think I got a ton of content, which I always think that. And then, like, after I pull it all together, especially, like, my little TikTok vlogs that I kind of combine, whatever, it's not ever as much as I think it is. So, I'm going back tomorrow to make some more content and finalize everything. Our little deal, whatever. But it's midnight and I woke up at 4 o'clock this morning. So I still have a lot of work to do. I have not looked at my blog or nothing, or my phone, or like I edited a few TikToks, but I have pictures to edit. I have vlog. I have so much to do, and I have to log into the social media and all that. And I really could stay up all night and do it, but I would rather be productive, wake up tomorrow, get my day started with some coffee, and I need to charge this camera so it doesn't die on me. And yeah, so I'm going to brush my teeth and I'm going to go to bed. I'm sleeping with this right beside my bed, my pepper spray. So I love y'all, and I hope y'all sleep great. And this may be the end of the vlog, I don't know, but... just know H-Dub loves you.